Hey guys, these are our YouTube shorts. Put them in on Instagram as well. The trigger finger. When you put the finger on the racket grip, have it a little bit spread because you will need that finger to feel the ball on the forehand, on the volley, right here, forehand. That finger helps serve to feel the snap up there. That finger is really important. Don't hold it like a fist and then you lose the feel of your shots.